Welcome to EVS 345. Today we're gonna see about the sun and planets. Sun and planets, you guys know we live on the planet Earth. So if you see in the sky, there's vast space in the sky that is known as universe. Universe is nothing but the vast space present in the sky. The universe contains so many things. It contains stars, planets, moons, meteorites, and comets. These all are included in universe. So we'll see what universe is exactly. So some of the scientists says that the universe is the vast explosion of Big Bang ago, like 15 billion years ago. So when this expansion occurs, there will be a huge release of these atomic gases like the hydrogen and the helium. Over millions of years, these gases combine together and forms the stars, Milky Way, and planets. They state that that's how universe is formed. We'll see what is universe. As I told you, universe is the vast space present in the sky, and the universe contains stars, planets, moons, meteorites, and comets. Okay, so they say, scientists said that universe is formed by the explosion of Big Bang. Okay, Big Bang. So when this Big Bang explosion occurs, there is release of huge atomic particles. Okay, these atomic particles join together to form the gases like hydrogen and helium. These are known as atomic gases. Okay, and after millions of years together, these forms the stars, planets, and the Milky Way. This is how the universe is formed. So the universe is the vast space present in the sky, and it contains stars, planets, moon, meteorites, and comets. The universe, how the universe is formed. The universe is nothing but the explosion of Big Bang in the 15 billion years ago. During the explosion, after some time, there will be the huge release of atomic particles. These atomic particles combine together to form the helium and hydrogen gases. These are known as atomic gases. After millions of years, these gases together forms the stars, planets, and Milky Way. That is how the Earth and all the moons and stars are formed, according to the scientists. We'll see little more about the universe, okay? What is exactly the universe? So the universe contains so many things. It contains moons, stars, planets, even sun, okay? And Milky Way, it contains so many of things. Like the Earth is also a part of the universe. We live in the planet Earth. So the Earth is also a part of the universe. Okay, and you see, when in the night time, when you see, there are so many stars, you know, stars like the blinking shiny stars. The stars are nothing but they are hot gases. They are balls of hot gases. The stars are nothing but hot gases. Like the, it is a ball of hot gases. Okay, and these stars, they emit the light and energy. Emit light and heat also. Okay, these emit the light and heat. So night time you see not only one star, you see group of stars, like so many stars in the sky. Those group of stars are known as constellations. Constellations. Constellations are nothing but group of stars. Okay, so the group of stars are known as constellations, and our scientists named them depending upon the names of animals and our ancient heroes. Like some of the constellations is Ursa Major and Cancer. These are some of the constellations. Constellations means group of stars. So some of the constellations is you have Ursa Major, Cancer, and you know Sun. We have the Sun every time. Sun is also a star. It is also a star, and it is also contains a ball of hot gases. So about the universe, the universe contains so many things. Earth is also a part of universe. So in the night time, when you see, there are so many stars in the sky. The stars are nothing but the balls of hot gases. So these emit the light and heat. So there are so many stars in the sky. So such group of stars together known as constellations. These constellations, some of the names of the constellations are Ursa Major, Cancer. Scientists name these constellations depending upon the our animals and also ancient heroes. So the Sun. The Sun is also a star. It is also made up of hot gases. We'll see some more about the suns. I told you, Sun is also a star. It is a hot ball of gases. The Earth is near to the Sun. Okay, the Earth is near to the Sun. That's where the Earth gets the light and heat from the Sun. And there are stars which are bigger than the Sun also. Sun is not bigger. There are stars which are bigger than the Sun, but the Earth is near to the Sun. That's why we will get the heat. Like if this is the Sun, see, this is the Sun. The Earth is nearly like here. Okay, this is the Earth. So it is near. All other stars are somewhere here or here, here, so far. Okay, so the Sun is near to the Earth. That's why you get the light and the heat from the Sun. The Sun is also a star. It is also a hot ball of gases, and the Earth is near to the Sun. So that's why we get the heat and light from the Sun. There are other stars which are bigger than the Sun, but they are very far from the Earth. So this is about the Sun. About the Sun and planets, we saw today about the universe. Universe means a vast space present in the sky is called as universe. Universe contains so many things. It contains stars, planets, moons, meteorites and comets. And it is scientists believe that how universe has formed is the explosion of Big Bang 15 billion years ago. So while this explosion, they release lots of atomic particles. So after some time, these atomic particles combine together to form the atomic gases called hydrogen and helium. So after millions of years, these gases combine together and forms our stars, planets and Milky Way. So let's see more into the universe. So about the universe, you know, the Earth is also present in the universe. So in night time, when you look into the sky, you see lots of stars. So there are a group of stars together. Star is also a ball of hot gas. They emit the light, they emit the heat also. So these group of stars together known as constellations. Our scientists named these constellations after some of the animals and some of our ancient heroes. Some of the names of constellations are Ursa Major and Cancer. Let's see something about this Sun. The Sun is also a star, means it is also a ball of hot gases. The Sun is very near to the Earth. So that's why we get the heat and light from the Sun to the Earth. Whereas the Sun is not the biggest star. There are so many stars which are bigger than the Sun, but they are very far away. Like the distance is so much compared to the distance of the Earth and Sun. So that's why they are not very important for us. Whereas Sun, it is very important. So today's class we had seen about the what is universe, how universe is formed, and what is universe made up of, what are stars, what is a constellation, Ursa Major, and also the Cancer. What about the Sun and why the Sun, why we get the light and heat from the Sun. So next class we'll see about this continuation. We'll study about a little more about the planets and about the universe. Thank you.